There's a complex sort of value chain between agriculture and food consumption that's changing all the time. It's a fascinating area to work in, a very technology intensive area, and I think getting more technology intensive. If I was a young kid going through university now, I'd be pretty turned on. I think there's a lot of opportunity for great science and great service, I think, in the food and ag sector.